Very good evening, children. Welcome to Akshar and Alan classes. This is Gaffar sir, your physics faculty. So, is my voice is audible? Tell me. Avinash, is my voice is audible? Are you there, Avinash? Is my voice is audible? Avinash. Is my voice is audible? Just a minute, Avinash. Karthik. Yeah, Avinash, is my voice is audible? Yes, is my voice is audible? Avinash, yeah, let's start the session. Yeah, let's start the session. Very good evening. So, in the last class, we completed about when a lift is moving upward direction. When a lift is moving upward direction. Yeah. When the lift is moving upward direction, what is the weight of the object? That is called operative weight. Now today we will going to learn when the lift is moving downward direction, what going to be the weight of the object? Let us see. Understand? Let's take the lift here. Lift case. This is a lift. This is a lift. Inside the lift, we have a weighing machine. This is a weighing machine. And on the lift, we have a man. His mass is capital M. And here, a person is present. This person name, you can treat B person. And next, one more person here outside the lift. You can take him as a person. Okay? Whether A person or B person, both are observing the motion of the lift. Motion of the lift, and the A person and B person, both are observing weight of the this person. Now, the lift is moving downward direction. When the lift is moving downward direction, let's study the situation with respect to, first with respect to A. Let's study the situation with respect to A. What are the forces are acting on the person who is present in the lift? What are the forces are acting on the person who is present in the lift? Okay, see, I'll take free body diagram here. This is your person. When this is a person, it having M. On this man, how many forces are acting? One is obviously weight. Weight is mg acting downward direction. Another is normal reaction acting upward direction, and as a whole the lift is moving downward direction with acceleration A. So this mass acceleration also A. Now here, according, this is a free body diagram, okay, this is a free body diagram, but according to, after drawing the free body diagram, you should write a net force. Net force, what is the net force here? Net force acting on the body, net force acting on the body in the vertical direction, in the y direction, or in the vertical direction. So that is n minus mg. N minus mg is your net force along vertical direction. But what is net force along, according to Newton's second law, ma, m into a. Here this a is nothing but acceleration of the mass. So I can write IR n minus mg. Finally, n is equal to ma or else mg plus ma. Finally, n is equal to m of g plus a, which meaning that, what is the thing here, every time, why I am finding the normal reaction here, because normal reaction will give the weight of the object, okay, normal reaction will give the weight of the object, so here I am taking normal reaction is equal to m of g plus a. So generally when the lift is at rest position, the normal reaction is mg. Already in the last class we completed this. But when the lift, the same lift when it is moving in downward direction with some acceleration A, what is the weight you are having? Mg plus ma, which means that we feel that we have more weight. As we are going downward direction, we feel that we will have more weight comparatively the at rest. Understand? So obviously the conclusion, when object is moving downward direction, lift is moving direction, the person who is inside the lift feels more weight. So that is a conclusion we can come from this thing. But here we have studied this all the things with respect to this A person. So same thing let's do for with respect to B person. So with respect to B, let's see the study. But as you see this person B is in motion with acceleration A. But this person B is observing this feet of the object. So this is become now non-inertial reference frame. When person A is observing to this situation, this comes under inertial reference frame. Means we have studied this all the things from inertial reference frame. The same thing when you looking the same thing from with respect to B, so that comes under non-inertial reference frame. Anyway, when you are dealing the non-inertial reference frame, the Newton laws will not valid. When Newton laws will not valid, what supposed to do? We will add one extra force that is called pseudo force. We'll add that pseudo force exactly opposite to the direction of the acceleration of the lift. So here in that case, if I see the free body diagram of the situation, mg will act, this is a real force. Even normal reaction also act, this is also real force. But you should take one extra force, that is pseudo force, exactly opposite to the acceleration. So acceleration of the lift is down, since you should consider the force, pseudo force, upward direction. So this is the pseudo force. The pseudo force value is ma. Now this is what your free body diagram of the object in the non-inertial reference frame. Now net force acting on the body, F net acting on the body. What is net force? Some of the forces is called net force. See here, N is acting upward direction, plus MA is acting upward direction, and MG is acting downward direction. So this is your net force. But according to this person is in at rest position. Since net force becomes zero, okay, net force is zero. Zero is equal to N plus MA minus MG. So finally, what supposed to take here finally? So finally, N is equal to what will take here? N is equal to what will take? MA plus MG. Finally, N is equal to MG plus M of G plus A. So here also, with respect to the non-inertial difference frame also, you have the answer. N is equal to M of G plus A. So according to person A, according to person B, the final result will be the same. Means with respect to non-inertial difference frame, with respect to inertial difference frame, in both cases will have the same answer. So that is what we have learned through inertial difference frame and non-inertial difference frame. Understand? Avinash, is it understand? Is there any questions? Please ask me, we'll clarify you. Are you there, Avinash? Yeah, no doubt. I will ask some questions from here, totally. I'll give a conclusion after writing this. I will give a conclusion. Better remember that conclusions. Without doing this, all the things also, if you remember the conclusions, you can answer the following. Okay, now? So, can I give the conclusions? Is it done? The first thing is, the conclusions till now we made for the lift cases. So, for suppose, this is a lift. Once again, I am recalling, better listen carefully. If the lift, inside the lift, a person is present. Inside the lift, a person is present. If the lift is not having acceleration, what's going to be its weight? What's going to be its weight? Generally, weight represented with normal reaction. Keep it in mind. Weight represented with normal reaction. In this case, the weight of, if the person is having mass M, its weight represented with normal reaction, in this case normal reaction is equal to mg. Why normal reaction is equal to mg? The lift not having any acceleration. Same thing, if the lift moving with some acceleration upper direction, in this case, what going to be your normal reaction? Normal reaction, N is equal to M of G plus A. N is equal to M of G plus A. See, one thing, I made a mistake, it seems. Wait. N, MG. So actually here you should take this here minus sign. So you will get here actually, wait, N minus MA, this is equal to MG minus MA, this is equal to M of G minus A. So here also will change like N is equal to M of G minus A. This is a mistake we done, so write down. Next thing is, when the lift is moving upward direction, the normal reaction will give the weight of the body, that is equal to M of G plus A. Here, A is called acceleration of the lift. Similar way, when the lift is moving downward direction, with some acceleration A, so what is the normal reaction here? Normal reaction will give the weight, that is called apparent weight. Apparent weight is equal to M of G minus A. These are the cases you must remember. Okay, when the lift is at rest, its weight is equal to mg. When the lift is moving upper direction, its weight become m of g plus a. If the lift is moving downward direction, its weight is m of g minus a. Remember these equations enough to solve the problems. I'll give some problems to you to understand. Is it completed? Is it completed, Avinash? Are you there, Avinash? Yeah. Remember these formulas. Is it enough? I'll ask some questions now. Example questions. First example question. Can I give example question? Can I give? Yeah. Now, for suppose this is a lift. This is a lift. When this is a lift, when this is a lift, this is a man. Question is, this is a lift. In the lift, a person is standing on the weighing machine. How much is the mass of the lift, mass of the man? 60 kg is the mass of the man. And here, its acceleration is zero. Then what is the weighing machine reading? Or else what is the weight of the person in the lift when the acceleration? I'll give a hint for you. Anywhere, the normal reaction will give the weight of the body. Tell me in this case, when the lift is at rest position, what is the normal reaction? Just now we have seen. What is the normal reaction when the lift is zero? Normal reaction is equal to what? Tell me, what is the normal reaction? Mg. Understand? Mg, if I apply the case, Mg is equal to, N is equal to Mg. Here M is the 60 kg, G is the acceleration due to gravity, that is I will take 10, totally 600 newtons is the normal reaction, means normal force or weight of the body. So weight of the body, W is equal to 600 newtons. This is the way we can find the weight of the body. Similar way, same person, 60 kg only. Same person, 60 kg. He is on the 60 kg. Now he is moving. This lift is moving in this case. In this case, lift is moving. When the lift is moving in this case, what is the weight of the body? Weight of the person. What is the weighing machine reading? Avinash, are you there? Vinash, keep respond. So now question is what? When lift is moving upper direction, I am asking weight of the person. Generally weight represents with normal reaction. So here I will show once again the formula. Look at the formula. Among the three, which thing is useful for you? Which equation? First is, look at the question once. So this lift is moving with, let me take 1 meter per second square acceleration. In which direction the lift is moving, upward or downward?
Acceleration, sir.
Upward or downward for the lift?
Upward.
Upward. When the lift is upward, among the three, which situation is belongs to it is? This is first. This is second, this is third.
Second.
So what is the second normal reaction formula in the second equation? N is equal to?
N is equal to and then to G plus.
A. G plus A. So here, if I apply that equation for here, what is the normal reaction? Normal reaction is equal to M. What is the M value here? mass value, mass of the object, how much I given the mass of the object, respond. Here mass of the man is how much? Mass of the man is 60 kg. So apply 60 kg. Understand? Next, what is the acceleration?
What is 1 meter per second.
So 1 meter per second. But what is the formula? What is the formula when lift is moving upward direction? N is equal to m of g plus a. So if I apply n is equal to m of g plus a, that formula, m value 60, m value is 10, a value is what? 1. So totally 60 into 11. What is the value of 60 into 11? What is the value of 60 into 11? Find out. 60 into 11. How much? How much?
660.
Very good. 660, yeah. What is that answer? 660 is newtons is our weight of the body when the lift is moving upward direction. Understand? Same way, now one more case I'll give. So one more case is same lift. Inside the lift we have masses. Okay, this mass is 60 kg and lift is now moving downward direction with acceleration 1 meter per second square. Now lift is moving which direction now?
Downward
direction. When the lift is moving downward direction, who will represent normal reaction? So see the formula. Among the three situations, which situation it is? First, second or third?
Third.
In the third, normal reaction is equal to what?
M equal G minus
A. Here, the same formula if I apply here, the normal reaction will give the weight of the body, M of G minus A. What is M here? M is how much? 60 kg. What is the acceleration due to gravity? 10. What is the A value? A value is 1. So finally, 6 into 9. 6 nines are. What is the value of 6 nines are?
64.
54. 54. 540. So weight of the person is 540 newtons simply. So same body, look at here, when the lift is at rest position, same body has same 60 kg mass, weight represents 600 newtons. But the same body in the lift, it is moving upper direction, the weight appears how much? 660 newtons. Increased or decreased? Increased or decreased here? Increased. Same way here also, when the lift is moving downward direction, the weight you have as 540 newtons. Since in this case, the same 60 kg, but when lift is moving downward direction with the acceleration 1 meter per second square, it become 0. So this is how the lift cases. Understand? So note down. I will give one more question to you, similar kind. Can I give?
Yes.
So now, one more example I will give. This is a mass. This is a mass. It is on the weighing machine. Inside the lift, this mass is 50 kg. How many kg this mass of the body? 50 kg. Now the lift acceleration is 0. lift acceleration is zero. When the lift acceleration is zero, what is the weight of the 50 kg mass? What is the weight of the 50 kg mass? Try this problem. What is the weight of the 50 kg mass? So generally, who will give the weight? N is equal to mg. The normal reaction will give the weight. So N is equal to, what is the weight of mass of the body?
50 kg.
Very good. What is the acceleration due to gravity? 10 acceleration. G value is 10 on the earth surface, so you can apply 10. So N is equal to totally 500 newton. Understand? 500 newton. This N only we will take as a weight of the body. So weight of the body is what? 500 newton. 500 newton is the weight of the body. Understand? Same thing. Now lift, the same lifter is moving upward direction. The same lift is moving, same 50 kg. Same 50 kg. Let me take, it is moving downward direction with acceleration 2 meter per second square. Lift is moving with acceleration how much? 2 meter per second square. So tell me, what is the weight of the body? Weight of the body.
50 kg.
Yeah, the lift is moving downward direction now. And the lift is moving downward direction. What is normal reaction here? N is equal to? N is equal to? See this formula. Among the three, which equation it is, which situation it is?
Three.
What is the normal reaction in three?
G minus
N. Yeah, very good. Apply that case.
M into
G minus N. So N is equal to M. What is M here? What is M? M is 50 mass. M means mass, 50. And what is G on the earth surface?
Acceleration.
Acceleration due to gravity is what on the earth surface? Just now we took here. Minus, what is the acceleration for the lift?
2 meters per second square.
Very good. Totally, say the answer. 50, 10 into 2. 10 into 2 is what? 8. 5 8s are. So, what is the weight? So, what is the weight here? 400 newton. But before weight is how much when the lift is at zero acceleration?
500 newtons.
But lift is moving downward direction, what is the weight you have?
400 newtons.
How much it is, how much is it here, weight is decreased? How much weight is this? How much weight it is decreased? Initially 500. 100 newton weight is decreased because of this acceleration. Understand? Same way, one more question. Same mass, you can take 50 kg. Now it is moving upper direction. Moving upper direction with 2 meter per second square. Now find out its weight. Find out its weight. What is the formula to find the weight? What is the formula? Which case? Here among the three, which case it is? What is the formula for two finding the weight? Now if I apply the same thing here, N is equal to M of G plus A. So what is the mass value here?
50 kg.
50 kg, very good. What is the G value?
10.
Very good, excellent. What is the A value?
2.
2, excellent. Totally 50 into 12. So 50 into 12 is what?
600.
Very good. So 600 Newton. So weight here appears as 600 Newton. So here, when the lift is at rest position, what is the weight of the body?
500 Newton.
When the lift is going down, what is the weight of the body? Same lift is moving upward direction with some acceleration 2 meter per second. What is the weight of the body?
600.
So tell me, where you feel more weight when moving upward direction or downward direction?
Upward.
Upward. Where you feel less weight?
Sir?
When you feel less weight, moving downward direction or upward direction?
Upward.
Where you feel real weight? When you feel real weight, actual weight?
Yes.
Yeah, very good. This is the things you can write. So when we are at rest, lift is at rest position, we feel our own weight. When lift is moving upward direction, we feel more weight. When the same lift is moving downward direction, we feel less weight. Okay, this is the conclusions. I'll give one more problem to you. Can I?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Same lift. Here, this is a 10 kg body. 10 kg body. 10 kg body, but the lift is moving downward direction with 3 meter per second square acceleration. Understand? Then in this case, what is the weight of the body? What is the formula we have to use here?
M into G minus A.
G minus A. What is M value here?
10 kg.
Very good. What is the G value on the earth surface? 10. What is the A value?
3.
Very good. Totally 10 into 7. So totally how much?
70
Newton. Is it actual weight of the body?
No, sir.
No. Can you find what is the actual weight of the body? When you will get actual weight of the body?
In rest position.
Means acceleration is zero, you will get actual weight of the body. In that case, when acceleration is zero, what is the normal reaction?
Zero.
M is equal to mg, not zero. So, N is equal to, what is the mass of the body?
10 kg.
10 kg. What is the acceleration here?
Zero.
Not zero. 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 The acceleration. G value.
10.
So totally, you will get 100 Newton. So weight of the body is 100 Newton. Understand? Same way, same lift is moving. Same lift is moving upper direction with 3 meter per second square. Now find the weight of the body.
10 kg.
Find out weight of the body. What is the formula when lift is moving upward direction to find the weight of the body?
It is equal to M into G plus A.
G plus A. What is the M value?
10 kg.
What is the G value? 10. What is the A value?
3.
Totally 10 into 13, which is equal to 130 Newton. So weight of the body is what? 130 Newtons. Okay, this is how the lift situations. Understand? So for today, I will stop the session. In next class, we'll continue with a different topic. Understand? And also we'll do some problems. Okay? Bye. Next, you have one more class. Wait.
So which class?
I think it is mathematics.